for more, we turn to our Renata DiGregorio, who was with the Will Ainsworth campaign throughout the night.
Chase and Connor, there's been a lot of confidence in the room all night and a little bit ago. That confidence all turned into cheers. You can see behind me, there are still people hanging out trying to get their selfie, their handshake, their hug from Mr. Ainsworth. He took the stage just a little bit ago to talk about some of the things that are important to him, like education. He says he wants the very best here in Alabama for his three kids, and job growth. Let's take a listen at what he said.
The future is bright, and I'm excited about the future. We're going to serve with integrity. I'm going to be a lieutenant governor y'all can be proud of. And every day I'm going to go to work in the same way people in Alabama are successful. We're going to treat people right. We're going to work hard every day, and we're going to have integrity. Second thing, I've got a passion for education. And the reason why I've got kids right here, I want our kids to have the same opportunities as any kids in the world. How do we do that? With technology. We've got to make sure our kids can compete in a 21st century economy.
Now, Ainsworth beat out his opponent, Twinkle Cavanaugh, by more than 10,000 votes tonight, putting the Valley first in Gunnersville. Renata DiGregorio, WZDX News.